He's currently tied for second.
On the tee of a par three.
Looks to be going with the 5-iron. That might be one club too many. That approach didn't seem to fit their eye.
Not too sure what they hit there, but it wasn't the right one.
Boy, Rich, that was a big-time save, that one. That'll help make a big move. And it's worth taking...